I have cherished the ideal of a democratic and free society in which all persons will live together in harmony and with equal opportunities. It is an ideal for which I hope to live for. But my Lord, if it needs be, it is an ideal for which I am prepared to die.